I report at the end of the book about the friendship that he's developed with Joe Biden. There's a lot of mutual respect there for each other. They disagree on all kinds of policy issues, but he sees Joe Biden as somebody who fundamentally respects the Constitution and respects democracy. And to him right now, that is the most important thing. That and the fact that in Romney's mind, Biden embodies the character of a president in a way that Donald Trump doesn't.